All right, Toby.
Okay, first off, we're adding a total of 30 pounds. 15-pound bar weight with 15 pounds in weights on the bar. We're adding one bag, so that's 40 pounds. Add another 10, 50 pounds. Add another 10, that's 60. We're gonna add 2 8s, that's 76 pounds. I'm adding 10 more pounds, that's 86 pounds. I'm adding a 10 pound kettle weight, that's 96 pounds, and another 5 for 101 pounds. I've got one last 5 pound weight to make it a total of 106 pounds load on this frame.